Oh, he's got a nice boat ramp.
Oh, what do you think there, dude?
Yeah, I love it.
Is it? It's fucking sold. Hi. Okay, we'll do it again.
Y'all do look just absolutely hilarious.
Hey, come on, we need a
homecoming wave.
Clown noses.
Porsche. There's two-part transmission in it.
Wow.
It's got the wonderful English Lucas.
Electrics.
Positive ground.
It's caused some problems.
Oh, geez. I haven't... Both my cars have... The older ones have still have the generator in the positive ground.
Yeah.
But they work.
So how many hours are you going to have it on the lift today, cleaning it up?
You know, well, it's in fresh water now, so you don't take it.
I never would take it. No.
I was about to say.
No.
I got
Because they've all of them
another
all
Cardinal to do,
before.
And I need jacks.
This thing was,
Oh, I got those.
It took three cars to make
jack pads.
And then new skins on the bottom.
Yeah,
yeah.
Pads he's got.
So where did you get all your pieces? You just
eBay
or what? The guy that did it, I didn't do it.
I had them and I sold them because I figured
they built enough to build
25,000. Yeah, right.
Yeah, parts in there. I'm in California. Gordon Import has them. Yeah. As a matter of fact, that's a new engine and the transmission.
I'll probably be setting mine up here pretty soon. Mine are low jacks right now, but it's got the stuff.
Drive this down. Nine cars, man.
I mean, your luggage.
The river wants to show up.
Salt water. You wouldn't want to pick this. I did. Yeah, it's a pain in the ass. You've got to take the door off.
So how often are they saying we do the seals?
They'll compress. You'll know.